Let us take one question on numericals on series and parallel combination. A 25 volt battery is connected to the arrangement of resistance shown in the given figure. This figure is there, you can see. Calculate total effective resistance and total current in the circuit. Now in this, if you see, these two are connected, R1 and R2 are connected in series. R3 and R4 is again connected in series. And the combination of these two and combination of these two are connected in parallel. So first we'll find R dash, which is equals to these two resistance R1 plus R2 which are connected in series. So it becomes R dash is equals to R1 plus R2, that is equals to 5 plus 20 and that is equals to 25 ohm. Now we'll find R double dash we're writing. So that is 3, R3 and R4. These are also connected in series. So R3 plus R4 will be equals to 10 ohm plus 15 ohm and that is equals to 25 ohm again. So now these two combination, now we have the figure like this. This is 25 volt key and now R1 and R2 we have combined and it is forming R dash which is equals to 25 ohm. And R3 and R4 again combined, that is R double dash which is given by 25 ohm again. And now you can see these two are connected in parallel. So we have to find what is the total effective resistance of the circuit. So 1 upon R will be equals to 1 upon R dash plus 1 upon R double dash here. So now let us solve this. 1 upon R is equals to 1 upon 25 plus 1 upon 25. When we will solve this, we will get 2 upon 25. And so R will be equals to 25 upon 2. And that is equals to 12.5 ohm. This is the total effective resistance. Now we have to find total current by using the Ohm's law, that is V is equals to IR. V is 25 volt. I we have to calculate. Into R we have calculated, that is 12.5 ohm. So I will be equals to 25 upon 12.5, that is equals to 2. So the total current flowing in the circuit is 2 ampere.